Upon arrest, the duo was first grilled for several hours at Lira City boardroom before they were detained at Lira City Central Police Station. Samuel Arinitwe, the State House and Corruption Unit legal officer, said that Joel Okwir conspired with Lawrence Okello to create a title on the forest reserve located along Ngeta Road in Lira City. A case of fraudulent procurement of title has been opened at Lira City Central Police Station, file CRB 1108/2023. The issue of land fraud is very rampant in Lira, with businessmen conniving with public officers to fraudulently acquire public land. In most cases, the public officers and politicians allocate the land to their relatives, acquire titles before selling off the land to businessmen. The State House and Corruption Unit is investigating hundreds of cases of land fraud in Lira, with some already completed and the land reverted back to the city, and others already in court. In May, the unit recovered part of Mayor's Garden that was sold to businessman Patrick Olette. Olette pleaded guilty and was sentenced to 3 years imprisonment with option of fine of 3 million shillings for each of the two counts. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.